Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Jonah Davis, and today we are actually going to meet up with one of my students. I like to have my students work on projects with me. We do different types of things together just to kind of give them a different experience within music. But today's one, and we're actually going to do a guitar review, all right? But in reality, this is actually a gift for my student. He's such a fantastic student. I thought it'd be something nice to share for once, all right? So special love and aloha to my Breedlove Ohana for making this possible, all right? So thank you, Breedlove. Really appreciate it. My student thinks that we're just going to do a guitar review, but at the end, you know, she'll find out that this is actually her guitar. Okay? All right, guys. What's up, everybody? This is Jonah Davis, and I'm here with the beautiful Miss Paulie.
Tran,
all right? So we are doing an unboxing today, and this is a guitar. So special shout out to my family at Breedlove Guitar. Love and appreciate you guys. Thank you guys very much. So we're gonna get cracking on this bad boy, all right? Right meow. Alright, so this is from the Organic Collection by Breedlove.
It's the best part.
Wow. All right, so what do you think?
I love it. I really love it. I love, first of all, the coloring. It's very, has like an organic, rich look to it. I like the red hues, the brown hues as well.
Right.
And then as you go to hold it, it's very light. I would not expect that, but it's very light on the hands, very easy to hold. And as for the fretboard, very thin as well. When you're playing, you want something thin, and I like that about that.
Sounds good. So this is a satin finish on this guitar. Now the good thing about satin finish is it's very smooth on the hands. It's easy to move up and down the back of the fret, especially if you're holding the guitar. It slides forward and backward easily, and it also helps the richness of the tone. All right, so because of the type of finish, it really helps bring a much more warmer, rounder, fuller sound. All right, it's not bulky when you hold it. Now the good thing about satin finish is, one more thing, is that if it ever gets nicked or scratched, not like a high gloss finish, it won't show as much. All right, so you might see it a little bit, but it won't be as noticeable. High gloss finishes, you know, you can see the digging or the nicking, the scratching or whatever it might be, and it's super visible. All right, but satin finishes, they last a lot longer, all right, and they don't show as much when it comes to the finishes. All right, so super cool on this. Let's check the back out. Oh, pretty. And so this is all mahogany, I believe. All right, now the finish and the face, now that right there, this is called the burst finish. All right, so it has this small type of coloring at the edges. All right, so it's a beautiful look, super great. So, and it's comfortable. Yeah, very so comfortable. You have the classic headstock and the Breedlove body, and it's super light, and that's the best thing. So when I first started playing my Breedloves, and when I first met them, I was looking for a guitar that can travel overseas with a small body. Now this is the standard concert size, all right? This is the best version in terms of size. Yeah, it's not too big, not too bulky, but not too small. It has the perfect sound, the best feel. All right, so Breedlove is amazing. Now, there's something else about this guitar. Now, Paulie doesn't know this, all right, but she's been one of my students. I think we're going on 2 years now.
2 years,
right?
Yeah.
And she's such a fantastic student, super soft-hearted, super smart and all that stuff. And she loves music, she loves playing, all right? And she has such a beautiful family. What Paulie doesn't know is that this is her guitar, All right. So this is my gift to Paulie. You know, I just wanted to do this for Paulie, and I think she's fantastic. So, you like your guitar?
I love it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So, special mahalo up to Brittany and the Breedlove Ohana, who also sent some stuff for you.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right. They sent her some shirts from the Breedlove fam. All right. Thank you, guys. They also sent her, you know, some other things. We got this beautiful Breedlove strap here, which I need to get myself. And it comes with this amazing pick holder on it. All right. What else does it have? It has the stickers. She sent some stickers, some goodie bags. Paulie is going to play her brand new guitar. All right, you like it?
I love it.
Yeah? All right. So again, special mahalo out to the Breedlove family. I am playing my artista concertina, all right? So I love this guy because, you know, whenever I'm traveling, you know, it's really cumbersome to carry around big guitars. And so this thing is probably the best thing ever. So I absolutely love it. Plus, it's super pretty. Check it. What's up with that, guys? Beautiful. All right, so what are we doing, babe?
Okay, so we're going to be playing Two Ghosts today by Harry Styles.
Harry Styles, Two Ghosts. All right, here we go. Guys, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you guys for hanging
out with us.
All right, and again, Brittany, Breedlove, mahalo, love you guys. God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. Aloha.